Get your merch at bitterbettypodcast.com.
Hi, we're the Warning. And
Oh my God, I think I just pulled stomach muscle. Oh, hope it wasn't too loud for you guys.
Nice transition. Nice little, after that chorus going straight into a, ooh. Sort of vibe. But I'm telling you right now, man, I said it in the Dust to Dust. They sound like they're 10 people. They sound like there's 10 people on that stage, bro. They're good.
I can already tell like how badass this would be to see live.
Yes.
Wow.
A lot of bands, you know, because, you know, when they're doing the recording, they're, you know, highly, you know, edited and stuff like that. So, you know, it never sounds the same as it does live.
Right.
And that's it's
sometimes not even close.
Yeah.
My girl.
Colliding every time.
All right.
That chaos drives me wild like an animal. Just want to breathe. Maybe I want to be so far away. How you call a dream? Colliding every time. Like an animal.
Wow.
Well done, wow. Ladies. Wow.
Guys.
Okay, wait.
Wey, imagínate que luego.
Mamá, escucho borroso. Mamá, métame en arroz.
Un fun fact de nuestra canción Hell You Call a Dream es que originalmente decía y se llamaba Belly of the Beast. Y no es broma, el día que lo íbamos a grabar, como que no nos gustó y estábamos rompiéndonos la cabeza para ver con qué cambiar esta letra. Pero nos encantó porque justamente Hell You Call a Dream encapsula mucho más de lo que queríamos hablar. Entonces, se logró.